That was Duke Ellington's Satin Doll, impersonated to perfection by Mary Montgomery. And now for another Ellington number, probably his best known, and yet the least known thing about it is that he didn't write it himself. One day in 1940, his lifelong friend, composer and arranger Billy Strayhorn, came in to the Duke and said, I've got a little thing here I've just written. He played it over, and the Duke liked it so much that he dropped his signature tune, the one they'd used up till then, and took this one as the signature tune they've used all the time since. Now, the A train is the one that goes up to Harlem, so Maynard Ferguson, in front of the band, invites you to take the A train.
Incredible.